think that we ought to be able to combine Ukraine and Israel. We ought to be able, and I'm open to discussions on the border. And I've already made some proposals. So there's no need for any of this.